there, guys. We're after losing grip.
If there's no question, there is no answer.
So what just happened?
Stefan Bratt's stage pass just flew out the window. The lucky bastards who finds it on the highway will get free entrance to all Millencolin shows. And they can even go backstage. And they can even go upstage and play the show if they like. So I guess Stefan is... We don't need Stefan anymore. So I guess we just have to need to throw Stefan out the window too, right?
Steely Dan. We're in Milano. It's extremely hot. Maybe, I mean, it feels like 30 degrees. I get these pearls of sweat under my nose and in my face. I don't know what to tell you. This day hasn't been any different from the other days. We sleep in the van. We drive to a new country. We wait for Millencolin to unload their trailer. And we carry stuff and then we wait. And then we wait and wait and wait. Then we hopefully get some time to chill out, listen to some sweet music and drink a beer. Then we play. Then we do it all over again. Shall we just...
To the audience. Felt kind of strange. They had this huge thing in front of the stage, but we could use it for ugly metal poses and walking around.
Alex is leaving us.
You gonna miss him?
Yeah. We're saying goodbye to our friend Alex Donboy. Find him on Facebook. After a few days of hanging around across Europe, he followed us and helped us out a bit. Enjoyed the shows, I hope. So now we're at the airport of Milano. And I think we're gonna wave him off. I think the flight, the plane leaves at 6 o'clock, so I think he has to be at departure around 4 to check in bags. But now he's looking forward to a few hours of good sleep on the stone cold floor of the Milano airport. So it's been really fun. And now I'm just really happy to get the fuck out of this fucking van. And maybe for the first time in like 5 days I can get more than 2 hours sleep.
It's gonna be nice, actually. Get back to my boring fucking job. Working 9 to 5. Selling insurances.
Yeah.
And by the way, Skoog is the fucking man. Thanks for the shirt. He's the best man ever.
If you feel like you can hand them out on the plane.
Hola. Ciao.
Later, skater.
Lo pinto.